In research, ethics represent a particular set of standards that govern how a given study is performed and how research is disseminated. So, let's look at some of the major ethical considerations in research. Number one, informed consent. In following the ethical principle of informed consent, a researcher should provide all the necessary information to potential research participants. This allows the research participants to make informed decisions on whether to participate or not to participate in a given study. Researchers should also provide information including the funding risks, benefits, and institutional approval of their research. The second important ethical consideration of research is voluntary participation. When conducting research, you should avoid forcing individuals to participate in the research process. Researchers should avoid using pressure or coercion tactics, including providing incentives to research participants who do not want to participate in a particular study. Voluntary participation in research also means that research participants should be free to leave or withdraw from a study at any point without feeling obligated to continue. Researchers should also not ask for reasons why a given participant has left a study. The third main ethical principle of research is honesty and integrity. Honesty and integrity simply means that you need to report your research findings honestly and ensure that such findings apply to your methods. In following the ethical consideration of honesty and integrity, you should therefore not make up any data or perform any activity that can be viewed as misleading. Another major ethical principle of research is objectivity. Avoiding bias is an important ethical component of research. When conducting research, ensure that you disclose any conflict of interest, including personal or financial interest. In setting up your own research study, you should also ensure that no groups are excluded from research with no explanations. The ethical principle of objectivity also applies to the process of peer review. As a researcher, you should never recommend a reviewer to your friends or to acquaintances, but rather seek to obtain a peer review from objective sources. The next major ethical principle of research is confidentiality. When conducting research, you should always ensure that you respect any information provided in confidence, especially from the research participants. You should also follow the rules of protecting sensitive information, such as information that can directly identify the research participant. Another important ethical principle of research is openness. As a researcher, you should always be prepared to share the results, data, and any new tools developed in the process of research. By publishing your findings openly, you will help advance your specific discipline while also being open to new ideas and criticism. Another important ethical principle of research is respect for intellectual property. As a researcher, you should never copy or plagiarize other people's work. When conducting research, you should also always ask for permission before using other people's methods, tools, or unpublished data or results. Not asking for permission before using other people's tools, unpublished data or results is plagiarism. You should also respect patents and copyrights and any other form of intellectual property and acknowledge any external contributions to your research. Another important ethical principle of research is protecting human subjects. The protection of human subjects is an important ethical issue in research. As a researcher, you should make sure that you reduce any possible harm caused by a research process to a minimum while seeking to actively extend the benefits of both participants and the general population to a maximum. Do you believe there is any ethical principle of research we've left out in this video? Kindly include it on the comment section.